be a year of greater success, more happiness, and let us all resolve on this day that we will give better priority for our body, mind and soul's health by having the right food, giving enough rest and sleep, better not get stressed, making sure that enough prayers are offered to keep our spirits in good condition. Maybe meditate more on the right things that not only you and your family and your friends be happy and healthy, but may this whole nation be happy and healthy and also contribute for world peace and happiness.